We surveyed 100 married Canadians. The top 8 answers are on the board. Fill in the blank. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
Take away their sex.
Go ahead, Erica.
Their credit card.
Show me credit card. Pass the play.
We're gonna play, Gerry.
You might wanna check if that's broken. You smashed that thing so hard. Didn't you? You were like, bam! No. Emig.
Sir.
You're calling me sir. You're the police officer.
This not is anymore. Retired now.
I know, but still. Civilian. Whenever I see a police officer, I'm like, hello, sir. This guy's 21 years old. Hello, sir. Sorry, didn't see that. Oh. Emig, fill in the blank. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
Their vehicle?
Yes! Yes!
Spoken like a true police officer. Show me your vehicle. Here we go. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
I'll go a cell phone.
Take away their cell phone.
Yeah, yes!
Show me cell phone.
Cell phone! No!
Brad, I understand you're a new parent.
Yep.
You have a little
girl.
Little girl, how old?
10 and a half weeks. Months, wait, no. 10 and a half weeks.
Feels like 10 and a half.
Feels like 10 and a half weeks.
I was just gonna ask if you're sleeping, but I think you just told me the answer. Yeah. Well, congratulations. It's a very good thing to have. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
The TV remote.
Oh, yeah!
Show me TV remote. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Louise, you're a nurse? You're a nurse?
Yes.
And that's
operating room nurse.
Oh.
The last 5 years, we're doing open heart.
You did all open heart. Mm-hmm. And you're not squeamish?
No, nothing grosses me out.
Nothing grosses you out. Nothing. I'm actually pretty good with that, too.
Are you?
Yeah, I should have been an open heart surgeon. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
Bedroom privileges.
Good answer. Yeah.
Show me bedroom privileges. Writes that in. No one says. No spouses are like, you can get no sexy time. You have no strikes. You're doing
no
well,
strikes.
Erica.
Yeah.
Fill in the blank. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
I'm going to go with kids.
Take away their kids. It's getting a little creepy.
Come on, kids.
Show me, take away the kids. There's a lot of parents going, go ahead, go for it. I'm going golfing. Amig. Fill in the blank. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
I'll take away the house keys.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Lock them out. Show me the house keys.
Answer!
Two strikes. One more they're going to try to steal. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
Their girlfriends?
Take away their girlfriends.
Good answer.
You're having this conversation later, so I can have girlfriends.
Oh my God.
So you're being a jerk. Those two girlfriends you have on the side? Not happening. Probably gonna be coming to you guys in a couple seconds. It's up there. I don't know anything. Show me your girlfriends. Carvin, fill in the blank. If I want to punish my spouse, I take away their blank.
I'm going to take away their alcohol.
Take away their alcohol. You're married to an alcoholic. This is a killer. It's up there. You're on the board first. Show me alcohol. Number 8. Number 4. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.